I kicked him under the sofa the one day and I never looked for them. And I couldn't fucking find him anymore. I'm kicks so happy.
Kicks him under the sofa so that way no one can find him. No, no, Lewis. I know why they were under the sofa. And so that way, in case someone ever tries to come in, right? And like they point a gun at you, it's like you really gonna rob me right in front of my PlayStation 4? Okay. I'm gonna give you what you want. Just let me clear the dust bunnies under the couch one last time. Chuck compartment.
Yeah, she just, because I found these, Randy just said, oh, you just gonna kill me in the middle of the fucking living room right in front of my sofa? Okay. I'm gonna give you what you want. And then he said, Chuck Department.
All right, Tito, we made it. Look how far we went, bro. Tito, remember that parkour you did last time, bro? I think you gotta do it here.
I'm ready. I believe that the heart does go on. You open the door and you're here. My heart will go on and on.
Tito, just know if you need help in there, bro, just know I'm not gonna be able to do that parkour shit, bro. You're a pro. Yeah.
Yo, guys, I got a confession if y'all ain't here yet. I'm high as shit.
Tito, watch me, bro. Damn, this nigga straight up jumped down. Not showing that I'll show him one part of the Olympics. I'm back.
Yo, one of y'all save that clip because I kinda wanna hear that back.
Tito, a zombie threw a knife at me and I died.
No, boy.
Okay, Randy, you save the clip. I just, you don't understand.